You must be, well, I know who you are. And anyway, I'm me, and you're you, and that's that. Bunny, we're selling this silly old place. Not that it's ever been used for anything inappropriate. Of course it wasn't. Just routine business that needs a bunker. You know how it is, don't you? Anyway, we're just moving to somewhere else equally routine. You know, hey, hurry the fuck up! We have to leave! Come on, destroy anything you can't carry! Oh, anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice boutique hotel or some such. It'd be great as that. Microbrewery or record decks, hog roast. It's perfect. Yeah. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, yes, we're almost done. No. No, we've destroyed everything, more or less. Up, 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 up. What are you talking about? Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back. So, listen. How would you like to make some money? Good money, you know? There's no money in hog roast, but there is in this work. Hey, stop destroying things. Some of you are staying. Let's go for a little ride, shall we? It's really lovely to meet you. As you can see, we got ample room for parking. Here's a space for a mobile operation center, if you want to buy one on Warstock. Got it? Anyway, we're on a strict schedule. And this is your shooting range for target practice, team bonding. I can't hear myself think. Hey! Hey! Lock the range down when you're done. We're taking the equipment.
You get the point.
Ah, missed our exit. Just give me a sec. Should have just reversed. Not gonna miss these corridors. Okay, here we go. Here we are, the heart of the place. Research and manufacturing. You wanna make real money? Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply, and bring the hardware back here. The eggheads will take it apart. Cook up new, exciting ways of terminating people. Or just get them to copy existing designs. Then, you sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage, make a tidy profit, and do the country proud. I got medals for this, I promise you. Come look at this. Hustle, people! We need this out of here 5 minutes ago! You run a good operation, you fill the whole place up. Enough arms to affect regime change in 2/3 of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound? Fantastic is how it sounds. Ugh, Jesus. Gotta get out of here. We're bombing someone tomorrow. I don't know what I mean. Doesn't matter. It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met. You never saw me. I don't know you, and anything you think I said, I didn't say, and you were delusional. Remember that. I'll be in touch. You're a hero!
Okay, bad news. Your friend is still with us. They escaped. Sorry. That rat you wanted dead isn't dead. I'm sorry, I put the hit out, but they escaped.
Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource, and surprisingly usable for a state-funded web commission. You've got everything you need here to track your resource, staff, and performance levels at your facility. You want to get moving, though, you'll need to start with some setup work. There's a Dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational.
Minor problem. Your friend isn't dead. Next time, we'll put better people on it. The target somehow escaped unharmed. It won't happen next time. I'll be watching.
Creates an atmosphere of fear. Waterboarding creates an atmosphere of terrified respect.
Please waterboard me, sir.
I wouldn't be here today if my parents hadn't smacked the shit out of me on a regular basis. Teach your kids respect. The government approved way.
Thank you, sir.
Buy my book. Hitting kids works wonders today.
You know you got funk coming right out your black hole.
Oh, yeah, and we're keeping it on the wall.
It's Space, Space 103.2.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Have a nice day.
Okay, I've got a little bad news. Your friend is alive and well and, well, not riddled with bullets.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll look into it.
Stopping us now, Bob.
Starship, baby.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me put some funk up in it. Are you listening out there? Are you with me? Say, hold on. Wait a minute. Let me put this...
Welcome.
Morse Mutual. We're here to help. Sure.
You can't win them all, and luckily there's a media blackout, so no one knows when you don't.
Yes, come in, come in. It's good to see you again. Been a while. Yeah, I've never been good at small talk. I don't have many friends. I do sometimes meet people online, and then I arrange to meet them out in the real world, and then I go there, but I hide, and I watch them, and I think, wow, now you are experiencing
1% of what I felt my entire childhood when I spoke to a girl. Wow. I've never told anyone that before. Feels good to talk. So, I know you've been complaining, but you weren't ready. Now, maybe, just maybe you are ready to do real work. I mean, are you interested? Because if you are, I have a few things coming down the wire soonish. If you want, I'll contact you. But don't let me down on this. I'm putting my neck on the line, and I like my neck. It's my best feature. Aside from my sparkling conversation. Bad news. Your little problem is still alive and well. Maybe a little more money would help things run more smoothly. Okay, bad news. Your friend is still with us. They escaped. Sorry. Alright, we might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
Unfortunately, your friend escaped. We'll deal with the situation properly next time. Minor problem. Your friend isn't dead. Next time, we'll put better people on it. Hey there, you don't know me, but I know you. Your name keeps cropping up all over every police report and Gangster's Bleed I'm reading. You've been making something of a name for yourself in our pleasant community of reprobates. I've got some business opportunities I'd like to discuss with you. If you're interested, swing by my house in Murrieta Heights. Oh, and, come alone, please.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, our mutual friend has made it out alive. A higher price might get the job done quicker. Goodbye.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Mays Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we could pull look like small fry.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Welcome to paradise. If your idea of paradise is a place where a sick, creepy voyeur can spy on anyone in the country with total impunity. Actually, I guess that kind of is the American dream, huh? Anyhow, I digress. You have made a big name for yourself. And that name is Dangerous Idiot, who's just waiting to get robbed. So do yourself a favor and put some of that not-so-hard-earned money into real estate. And you can be a real player, just like me. Oh, Jesus, as I say that, I realize how depressing and pathetic I've become. I'm a mess, you know, take pity on me. End it now, kill me, ah! And I thought it was funny. Okay, well, like I said, put some of that money into property. There's already people who want to rob you, and soon enough, there will be people who want to kill you. And if anybody gets particularly fresh, just give me a shout. I can put a bounty on them, and every whack job in the state will want to get them off your back for you. Of course, you never know. Maybe someone asked me to do it to you. Well, that was awkward.
Unfortunately, your friend escaped. We'll deal with the situation properly next time.
I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete. Buy an ex-government facility on Mays Bank, and I'll meet you over there. This'll make any bank job we could pull look like small fry.
You looking for a fight, pussy? Okay. Ah! Ah! Look out! The fuck? Get down!
Fuck your struggle!
Give up!
Somebody's whip and they resist. So instead, you throw tear gas in their vehicle and close the door.
Oh my god. Well, if I can't have it, no one can. Now you're blind, dummy. I guess, like the saying goes, when in Rome, pull up and decapitate someone.
Thank you.
Bad news. Your little problem is still alive and well. Maybe a little more money would help things run more smoothly. The target somehow escaped unharmed. It won't happen next time. I'll be watching. Unfortunately, your friend escaped. We'll deal with the situation properly next time.